claim yes or no. What I want you to notice is that with each, this is where we are teaching it, but each one of these provides more support, okay? So we start out with the least bit of support, and then depending on how quickly the child gets it, depends on how much more support we're going to provide, okay? So something didn't make sense, reread this. So he says, I see a car playing in the tree. We get to a stopping point. Now you feel free to disagree with me, but I'm a firm believer that we don't stop a child every time they make an error. And I know that there's research out there that backs me up, but I also know there's research out there, or at least there are ideas out there that says the child can't read the word wrong. You've got to correct it right then. But with fluency being such an issue, we sort of inhibit that if we're slamming on the brakes every time they make an error, because the first thing we're stopping is stopping them from learning how to self-monitor. You know, and self-monitoring is actually more important than getting the word right, okay? Because they have to at least know it's wrong. And if we don't allow them that opportunity to go a little further, if we're instantly telling them that it's wrong before they ever have time to go on, and I can say that because I was so guilty of it. But this works. So think about it this way. He said, he reads it, we get to a nice stopping point. End of a paragraph, end of a page, wherever it is that you want to stop. You know, something didn't make sense. Would you reread that for me? So instantly, I'm hoping what?
He's going to catch it.
And what am I teaching him to do right then? I'm focusing on self-monitoring. I'm teaching him that he has to listen for when something doesn't make sense. So he doesn't get it. Says it wrong, get it. Well, you said car. Would could a car be in a tree? Or does that make sense with our story? And still doesn't get it. Then I may say, you said car. That doesn't make sense in our story. Now, I could also do some visual prompts here, too, because I could talk about the end. But the most important thing in this sentence right now is not the fact that he didn't get all the sounds right in cat. The important thing right now is that it didn't make sense and he didn't know it. And that's very hard when you get a child that does.